has this total laryngectomy removed the cancer? No. So what do you do during surgery in order to ensure that the cancer is removed?
Well, this is an important question. Normally, we do not leave the operating room until we know that the old cancer is removed. There is something that we call frozen sections to ensure what we call the clear margin. And so we are not just taking the larynx or taking the tumor out, but we try to take some piece of healthy tissue around so we can be sure that everything is in there. I mean, all the disease is in there. So what we normally we sample all around, or in our specimen, or all around in our surgical bed after removing the larynx. And we sample or the surgical field, and when the pathologist tells us that everything is correct, we close and we finish the procedure. But normally we do not leave the operating room until we have no doubt that all the disease is already removed.
Okay, so if I just sort of clarify that, so when you've removed the larynx, then take samples of tissue around outside there, and then that goes to be tested.
Yeah, correct.
And when them results come back, do you?
Yeah, correct. Normally, with small lesions, normally we do this task in the same specimen, but the larynx is a big specimen, so it is very difficult to map our surgical margin. So we go directly to those critical areas that we have doubts on, or we know that it is risky for the tumor, because we can find there easily more lesion, and it is not very evident to our, let's say, naked eyes. But under the microscope, it is very evident. So we need that confirmation. And with the total laryngectomy, we normally map all these critical areas that we can have doubts about the positivity or the negativity of the tissue. So our best friend is the pathologist during the surgery in that task.
Brilliant. Thank you.